This nativity was bought in Savannah, Georgia. It is made from driftwood that came up from the Atlantic Ocean. The heads are hand sculpted. It is very unique and it just speaks for itself. Thank you.